Most of the songs that I've recorded down through the years have been about the ladies. And this song is about a very special lady. She was born in Nashville, Tennessee, but she lives deep within the hearts of each and every one of us who love country music. And we call her the grandest lady. She's never in the spotlight, but everybody knows that she's a star. And when she shines upon you, she'll make you truly proud of where you are. She'll wipe away the pain of all the dues you had to pay when the curtain to her world starts to unfold. With mother tender hands, she will applaud and feed the hunger in your soul. And she's known as the Grand Ole Opry, where the legend come to call. She's the queen of country music. She's the grandest lady of them all. She sings of desperados, a lonesome whistle of a midnight train. And the coal mines of Kentucky, and how it feels to be out in the rain. She sings of Texas cowboys, of hobos and of heroes, and the loneliness of wearing prison blues. But most of all, she sings about the common people just like me and you. And she's known as the Grand Ole Opry, where the legend come to call. She's the queen of country music. She's the grandest lady.